Hey guys, Mark here. I hope you are well. Today I'm going to show you how to create a ladder using the ladder lashing. So all you're going to need is a couple of pieces of rope, a couple of sticks and rails, and you're going to be able to create a functional ladder. So let's take a look at the supplies, then make our ladder. As far as supplies go, you're going to need three major components. Two rails, the length of your ladder. These need to be able to support your weight, so in my case they are about 2 inches in diameter. They need to be as straight as you can find them. Secondly, you're going to need a bunch of steps. These are a bit over an inch in diameter. How many you need depends on the length of your ladder and the spacings between your steps. The length of your steps depends on the width of your ladder. Finally, two pieces of rope are going to be needed to lash everything in place. I'm going to be using natural rope, since natural rope tends to stretch very little. How much rope you're going to need really depends on various factors, so I highly recommend taking a short length of rope and doing a small length of lashing, then extrapolate into the final rope length. But as I've mentioned, two pieces of natural rope. To start our lashing, we're going to attach our two pieces of rope onto our two rails. To do this, we're going to use the clove hitch. So take a length of rope, twist it into a loop, create a second loop and place it over the first one. Slide our two loops over our rail. Tighten up as firmly as you can. Like this. Then attach the short end onto the long end using a couple of hitches. So over the long end, around, and tighten up firmly. And again, over the long end, around, and tighten up firmly. So, a clove hitch secured using two hitches. And the other end is done exactly the same way. Like this. We can now begin our lashing. We are now going to begin adding in our steps. Start off with two overhand loops. So like this. Take a step, feed it through your two loops, like this. Now, pick up the two inner parts, pass them behind the rails and over the ends of your step. So this side first, behind and over the end of my step. And the other side, again this part, behind ant over the end of my step. Now, very firmly tighten up. Like this. To finish up this step, we're going to add in a couple of hitches. So on the right side, create an overhand loop and place it over the end of your step. Again, firmly tighten up. And on the other side, again, an overhand loop and feed it over the end of your step. Again, firmly tighten up. And that's one step completed. Now simply move down and add another. So just to make things as clear as I can make them, here is how I add the second step exactly the same way. Once you have placed all of your steps, we're going to finish up the two ends of rope using a clove hitch. We're going to tie it as close to the final step as possible. So take the left end and tie a clove hitch. Like this. And the right end, again a clove hitch. And that's our ladder. So guys, that's our ladder lashing. An easy and secure way of creating a ladder. Be sure to inspect it before every use. Guys, thank you very much for joining me today, and I hope to see you in my future tutorials as well.